freeing me? What's the meaning of this?
A deal. If you agree to guide us to the volcano dome, then we agree to free you, so long as you stay within the trailer.
You want to know the route to the volcano dome?
Yeah, the quickest one. You know it, right?
You got a deal.
Luca, show our new friend to the cabin.
Wayne?
I have to talk to Basil. Go on ahead.
All right. See you later.
I have a question.
That's...
a present from my father.
Who was your father?
Gail Holden.
Gail saved me after I came under Akrid attack.
And that's when you received the Harmonizer?
Yes. It was developed at the same time as the Frontier Project. Gail didn't trust Nevek, so he performed the operation behind their backs. We never figured out exactly what caused him to lose faith, but my husband and I both trusted Gail and agreed to the operation. In the end, my husband died along with Gail because of Solotov's backstabbing.
Are you positive he betrayed you?
Yes. Solotov was the only one that knew the location of the Frontier Project facility. I'm sure Gail mentioned that, too.
I wonder, was the information about Ivan Solotov just another Nevek lie?
Why do you think that?
Just a hunch.
It looks like we need to do a little more investigation into this. Your Harmonizer. It feels like the key to something important, but...
but...
well, it was frozen without thermal energy for 30 years. That had a terrible effect on its operating ability.
I'm so sorry to interrupt your pleasant chat.
Joe found us a route. Whenever you're ready, we can head out.
Come in, please.
Hold on. What was that about 30 years?
Gail's death. It's been 30 years. I first came to this world 10 years before that.
What? What are you talking about?
The power to delay the aging process.
I was buried under a mountain of ice for 30 years before Yuri found me.
It's time for us to go our separate ways.
Basil. Thank you.
Ready.